Welcome back, everybody. Day 8 of Desert Nomad. So today, the first thing we're going to do is we are going to run and see... Oh, let's get rid of this drop. We already got that. We're going to run and see Jen, see if she's got anything good in her inventory. Then we'll go up and see Jen 2, check her inventory. And then we're going to follow this road and find our new trader, Hugh. So we're going to take all of the stuff to sell Jen, and we'll sell that stuff off. Oh, last night I got the level 4 axe. I thought mine was level 4, but it was level 3, so we're going to take that. And what we're going to do today is I want to break down any cars that we see on the way, because I want to start working towards the mini bike. So we're going to talk to Jen, and then we're going to head out and start beating on some vehicles. Oh. Okay, I guess we can talk to this Jen later. Let's head north to Gen 2, and then we'll go see Trader Hugh. She's got something good. We are way over encumbered from all the cars we broke down.
If you were
so
here
far
to buy, I've got the best selection of medicine in the wasteland.
All right, what do you got, Jen? Nothing really there. Mods? Blueberry pie? No. Advanced bellows. Chainsaw. Chem station we already have. Pumpkin seeds. What do you got in your stash? Magazine extender. That's not bad. Ooh, rocket launcher. That'll be a while before I need that. What do we got for 8? Hmm. let's hold off. Did she have any? She got some 9mm. 2,000. Let's buy that because we're just about out of that. I wouldn't mind another pistol. Jeff for armor.
Nothing. Thank you so much. Hey, come again.
Thanks, Jen. See you later. Jailbreakers. There we go. And eye candy. And let's get a smoothie just for that. We'll drink that right now. Did we not bring any food? We didn't. So maybe we should buy some. Let's buy these. Just in case we get hungry on the way. So we're only gonna. Yeah, we might break down some more cars, but we're gonna focus on getting to Trader Hugh. So we gotta head back the way we came and then down. And then maybe we'll do a quest for Gen 1 and then hammer out all those safes that we missed. But let's get riding. Trader Hugh is one of my favorite compounds just because of all the extra crap he's got lying around. Like, he's got a couple munitions boxes and the other stuff down in the basement. So yeah, you always want to see Trader Hugh. Give me something good. Take that. That helps with our ammo problem. The other thing he's got now too is piglets. So that's a ton of meat you can get from Hugh. Where are you going, piggy? I don't think I can get a headshot on this one. Butt shot will have to do. Oh, on the run. Let's make sure there's nothing in here. Alright, let's go harvest our piggies. And if you could take down, like if you have it so you can break down, he's got a ton of wood and stuff in his compound. There we go. We are super over encumbered. What do we have under root scrap? So as you can see, we ended up getting two engines, which is awesome. I think we have a glue. Which will definitely help us. We're going to sell those to Hugh, so we'll put them down there. Oh. That's a far away drop. Just mark it. I don't think we're going to have time to get down there today. Some wood. Should be another, another ammunition box here. Steel club parts we can sell Hugh. And then I don't think we gotta go down in as well. But there's a bunch of stuff up here as well. So I mean, like, he's got the most expansive base, it seems. And I don't know if they plan on adding more things to all the other traders. It would be nice. Oh yeah, you can't pick up the furniture. You can steal everything, but you can't pick up the furniture. Last time I was in there, those two were full. Nothing. They might actually reduce Hugh's loot in here. Outside. Yes, we are way over encumbered. We got room on the bike to throw some crap. And we'll sell a little bit to Hugh. What can we ditch? Don't need that. Get rid of the paper. Else. Oh, he's got. Did you make some coffee, Hugh? I got that in my inventory already. Well, I guess we can take the bones since we already have a couple on us. Glue for days. Oh, so heavy.
Could you be any louder?
Well,
I could.
I lost the bet on this one. Here's some money.
Okay, what was I going to sell you? I'm going to sell you those. I'm just going to sell you those. I think that's all I want to get rid of.
Those damn things are selling like hotcakes.
You should check his vending machines inside. An eye candy. Let's take that. Hackers. We'll take that in case we need it later. Let's buy some pasta. He's got a bunch more stuff to loot. I was hoping for a lockpick candy to get into his safe, but we have 25 lockpicks on us. So we should be able to get in there. There's another one. Let's scrap that. Let's scrap those. Most of this stuff is just going to end up being scrapped, I think. Sell that back to him. Something good in your cooler? Blackstrap coffee. Never say no to good coffee. That's that mining stuff that increases. I don't know if I have the book for that, but... Okay.
Are we done here?
I reach your safe. First try. Let's put that in there for right now. Not in there. We're gonna sell him those parts back.
Was there something else?
Let's run up to the bike and ditch some of this stuff, and I want to go check his well. Okay, let's see what he's got for sale. I don't know if we have enough wheels, so if he has a wheel, maybe we'll buy that. Inventory. Let's quickly check. Who's got a nice compound crossbow? We don't have enough money to buy it. Mini bike handlebars, I'm not too worried about that. Let's take your gunpowder just because. Do you have any wheels? No. Take your bullet tips. Resources. I need some more cobble. Food. Do you got any good food? Take your eggs. Tools. Nope. Nope. We have for books. String. Art of mining. Harvest 10% more ore when buzzed from coffee. Buy that. Nope. Need the Night Stalker. Okay, I think he had some 7.62. Well, how much money do we have? 4,000? Let's buy 50 of those.
Time to move on.
Thanks, Hugh. You're so nice. No wonder people don't come and visit you. Okay, so we are going to head home, go see our trader, and I want to also set up a... We got a zombie outside, so we're just going to get some health back. I want to set up a mining shack for overnight. Oh, I missed. Hi. Yeah, I want to set up a mining shaft for overnight over top of those that triple node. Yeah, go away. All right, so let's get home. Down to the bottom of this, use the lock breaker candy, lock pick that chest that was down here, and then we're gonna head. Why can I never get down ladders? Jeez, that's so annoying. Then we're gonna head to let's drop that right there. So I think it was up there. Was it up in this one? Yes, it was. And then we're going to head to those other chests and get those. So let's get this in us. Alright, what do we got? Night Stalker. Bows do 10% more damage at night. Arrows and some hearts. I don't think there was another one. We'll double check. We got 9 minutes. If it would have been anywhere, it would have been here. Nope. This was where we just about got ourselves killed. No. Alright. Let's get the heck out of here and go to the next one. Okay. One gun part, really? I think we've got everything else out of here. Let's just break this door down. Takes us right outside. Okay, so we got one safe top and bottom. Where Where was the safe on the top? Let's do another quick check through. I didn't see any safes up here. Oh, right here. Money and bullets. Go right out the front door. Okay, and then we've got one more to the north. Up there. Let's go grab that. Come on. I guess it's better than nothing. Alright, so I need to build some more frames to start with while we're driving. Let's get 31. So we want to get a basic frame set down and a door. So it's not going to look pretty, but it's going to do the trick. I'll show you when we get there.
I am so glad to see your face.
Thanks.
I get lonely sitting by myself all day.
Nothing I need there. Resources. I'll take your... Take that. Don't need any of that. What do you got in your stash? Nothing. Structural brace mods. No books, eh? Tech junkie. Okay. How about food? Nothing. Well, you are no help at all. Or you can take this. And that. And you can have that.
Remember me if you need medical supplies.
Will do. So we're going to buy these. Okay, so let's go chop a couple trees down so we have enough wood to continue doing what we're doing over at the mine. And then we are going to probably mine overnight so that we can... We need enough metal to get in and start working on the mini bike. So let's do this quick. Okay. So I think that's probably going to be it, everybody. We are going to... spend the night mining and then make sure that goddamn birds. We need to get enough metal going so that we can make our mini bike. So that's what we're gonna focus on, just working our way down here and getting metal. So if you guys like the content, I know this was a shorter episode than I normally do, but we had to do it. So if you guys like the content, do the YouTube things, like, subscribe, come back next time. We're going to do a bunch of quests, and I might even think about taking one of those nighttime quests just to see what it's like. I haven't converted this to a six-day horde yet, so we're going to have our second horde on the 14th, and then after that we'll convert it. But yeah, so this is what we're going to do for the night. So as always, thank you very much, everybody.